Dear Mr. President, we are the new Algerian generation. What of Algeria is a kingdom but not a republic. It's been a while we didn't see you telling your speech in public. We are not okay. Mr. President, thanks for all what you have done. But take a rest. This is our opportunity to choose who's the best. I see the injustice more than the justice. Algeria is going through many crises. So tell me how you're gonna face this. How you gonna face people outside saying to you leave, we don't need you no more. So tell me what this intimidation for. Changing the minister to minister, one worse than the first, that's the really hurt. Don't try to fake it to make it today. The Algerians are aware enough, brave enough, so enough is enough. We want you to leave, let the young people leave. Tell me what did you achieve? More than 8 million down the street saying to you leave, don't you believe? Mr. President, I know this is an adventure, but let me give you the bad picture. Young people are suffering, immigrating, worrying about their future. Mr. President, enough humiliation, enough scorn, enough debasement. Thumbs up, Mr. President. Algerian is a new breath, new face, new hope, new vision, new plan, and a new president who really feels what we feel. My word to those strange countries, don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong. Mind your own business. This is our Algeria, and you are going to make it great again. Algeria is more than a word, more than a country. Algeria is a history. Algeria is a legacy. Our martyrs offered their life to live here with dignity, not to live scared, not to live oppressed. So stop playing, stop making us fool. We are the heroes. We are going to erase you all. We are the heroes. We are going to stay peaceful because we are the heroes. Nelson Mandela said, when the people are determined, they can overcome anything. We are the Algerians. We are the only solution. 20 years of corruption, 20 years of destruction, 20 years of devastation. It's the right time to clear. It's the right time to Algeria to appear, develop and grow up. We have to put hand in hand to prove to the world that we are the heroes who made the glory in peaceful way. Let's stay together as a team to make Algeria clean and to make it great again. Mr. President, if you are alive, before you die, leave us a reply. We are the Algerians and we are the heroes.